This is Myra Elaine from the Buying Space Channel. Today I'm doing some unbagging. Each one of these bags is from a different auction from Victoria Adventures in Reselling. Each one has a nice neat invoice in it. And she put them in these wonderful bags with that are silver rimmed, that have a braid tie on them. And of course there's a message on the bag that it can cause suffocation. But other than that, it's really wonderful bags for putting inventory in. Now this is three different weeks. It takes us, Victoria and I, about a month to be able to get together to for me to pick up my items. So here's a wonderful inventory list, which doesn't have her address on it. Doesn't have my address on it. So I can show this. It's a very neat line item. Invoice. And the first thing I have here is a touchless thermometer. Mother's Day weekend is coming up. And so the rest, a lot of these items are personal care items, but we seriously need this in this day and age to have one of these at home. And since it's touchless, there's less waste. And my mother's coming home today from the hospital, so I'll be making her a gift basket of personal care items. There's Pond's wipes, Olay serums. Now, I paid, seriously, pennies on the dollars for most of these items. Olay serum, so there's one for me and for Mom. Don't think my child will be interested in those. They're in their 30s. Clarifying lotion, moisturized and leaves a matte finish. So there are three of those. They're willow bark extract. So this is perfect for me because I have neuropathy. And here we have Mixed Chicks Deep Conditioner. This is for hair. So this is detangler for the hair, which is wonderful. So there's two of those. And this tall bottle is also Mixed Chicks Redefining Foam Mousse, and then a bunch of French words, like mousse isn't a French word. Apply foam generously throughout dry hair to reboost the next day curls. So the day that you're not shampooing, and here's another Olive Olay serum. And here's one. This has, both these have B3 and vitamin C added. And here's the third one. And this has hyaluronic acid and vitamin B3. So they're all nutritionally enhanced. How wonderful. Hoping to do this in one video, but those who of you that watch me know it's probably not going to happen. So, on to the next winnings from the next auction. And no, I don't know that these are in order. I'm just going to set this aside, leave some of it out, and go to the next bag so that I don't get behind the eight ball. And again, we have this wonderful bag. And we have this wonderful invoice, very professional. And in this one, we have hospital wipes, which is very timely. And actually, at the time that I bought these, I did not know that I was going to need them as much as I am going to need them. Because Mom is coming home from the hospital. And the first bath she has after she gets home will probably need to be in bed. These are I think this is Bio Oil, Specialist Skincare Oil. And this is for the creeps and crepes and stuff that you get when you're old or older that you don't know is going to happen to you. Just leave it at that. Now I'll put this over here away from this other pile. And Burt's Bees hand cream with shea butter. I got a lot in the auction of Burt's Bees products, or maybe two. No, I got all these five together. This is shea butter. This is pistachio. That one's mine. And here's another pistachio and a rosemary lemon. Oh my goodness. Those just sound divine, don't they? Good enough to eat, but you don't, because these are all hand creams. And here we have vapor cream. So this is when you got getting a cough that's bothering you sleeping and you need to open up your nostrils and breathe better. And this is Derma Intense Cleansing Gel. And I just run out of my body scrub. So I really needed these. And these are very pricey too. Here's another vapor cream. It's like Vicks Vapor Rub. Only it's a cream. So you probably have less of that residue. And here's a third L'Oreal cleaning gel. So I'm going to be nice and clean. Mom's going to be nice and clean. Lori's going to be nice and clean. And we're all going to be able to breathe and have our hands moist and our bodies moist. And we're going to get rid of that creep. So I'm going to leave one of these out. And here we go to the third auction winnings. And again, wonderful bag. Very neatly presented. Victoria is very professional in everything she does. Again, another invoice. And here we go. We have charcoal wipes. We have they're from Yes Detoxifying. So get down in those pores. Yes. Hair removal cream. That's for the legs. And here's a scar and acne mark removal. Cleansing water, 3-in-1, remove makeup. Okay, I need to start using this. And vanilla everything oil, and it's gluten-free. See, I didn't know if the other oil, the creep oil, would be gluten-free or not. This is the one that will be for Marty, because Marty has celiac disease. Oh, and here's another scrub. I just said I'd run out of scrub. And here we have Immune Support Vitamin C Gummies, Orange, Tangerine, and Raspberry. I'll check later whether that's gluten-free or not. And here we have, looks like a charcoal product, Strictly Curls Dry Styling Oil. So you put this on your hair when it's dry, as in not shampooed, because it's dry, which means it's a second zesty scrub. I can't talk this morning. Oh, I haven't had any coffee. And a third zesty scrub. So each one of us has our own zesty scrub. And we each of us, all three of us, are going to have charcoal wipes and these Burt's Bees facial cleaning towelettes. So we're all going to be nice and fresh all like day long. Even in Florida. Yes, it can be done. So I'm going to use this bag, and I'm going to put this basket in it, and then I'm going to put this basket after it's empty. It's got condiments and stuff in it right now, but I'm going to make Mother's Day baskets. So got to figure out Actually, I kind of need a third basket because, you know, Marty may be the youngest one in the household, but they have been very loving and caregiving to everyone. And I think it's appropriate. Even though we're not her children, they have to sometimes treat us as children when we are having problems with our health. And bringing someone water and medication and food can be tiring, and they deserve it. They deserve all this refreshment for their body, soul, and skin just as much as I do, and their grandmother. So have a wonderful and blessed day, everyone. Thank you.